Today we're going to be looking at this product from MSI. It's ideal for the person on the go. You can connect it up to pretty much any device you want. You've got USB Type-C and even HDMI ports on there, so you can connect it to a laptop or even a smartphone. Welcome to our review of the MSI PRO MP161 series portable monitor, a solution designed to optimize your on-the-go computing experience. This product is a perfect companion for those always on the move desiring increased screen space for their mobile devices, be it a smartphone or a laptop. Provided in a protective bag, this slim and lightweight monitor will seamlessly fit into your carry-on without adding any noticeable weight. The device's versatile design allows you to utilize the screen in diverse ways, be it a vertical display for coding needs, an extra screen for multitasking during a virtual meeting, or as a portable workstation for video editing. It can even transform your smartphone into a personal cinema for an after-work movie. The packaging might initially seem mundane, a simple brown box with black print, but don't let that deter you. All the critical product information, including product images and specifications, are presented on the box's exterior. Upon opening the primary box, another box awaits, padded with foam for additional protection. Inside you'll find a product sleeve, akin to those designed for laptops, a 1.2 meter HDMI to mini HDMI cable, a 1 meter USB Type-C to USB Type-C cable, an energy rating sticker, a quick start guide, and an EU notification sheet, along with the star of the show, the portable monitor itself. Upon first handling, the monitor does feel solid, though a bit softer than expected. This suggests that further reinforcement or a higher grade plastic might enhance the monitor's overall durability and feel. The front of the monitor sports the MSI logo, ascended by a two-tone effect stripes at the bottom. The reverse side houses a highly adaptable kickstand, capable of 180-degree pullout and 360-degree rotation. This flexibility enables you to adjust the screen to either landscape or portrait mode with your preferred level of tilt. Two small rubber feet at the bottom prevent slippage. Unfortunately, there is none on the side if you want to use it on portrait mode. Stereo speakers flank both sides of the monitor, ensuring balanced audio output. The monitor's right-hand side houses the mini HDMI connection, two USB Type-C connections, a dual-purpose power button that also functions as a selection/menu key, and an up-down key. However, if you opt for portrait mode, bear in mind that the cables will protrude from the screen's top, which might appear a tad messy. Ideally, the power and cable sockets could have been on the back of the screen to maintain a clean look, although this might increase the screen thickness. The tilt in portrait mode is slightly more aggressive than in landscape mode. Connecting the MSI PRO MP161 to a device is straightforward using the USB Type-C connection. The same connection also powers the monitor, meaning you typically just need one cable. However, we observed that with older or lower end laptops, utilizing the HDMI cable might be more effective to prevent video stuttering or other performance issues. One thing to bear in mind, because the device you're going to be plugging this in is going to be powering it, it will drain your battery if you are obviously using a battery rather than plugging it into the mains. We found that this could potentially reduce your battery on your device, depending on how you're using it, by up to around about 50%. For a portable device, the image quality is commendable. While it may not be on par with some top-end screens, it's definitely outperformed some built-in screens on mid-range laptops. Despite its fairly bright display, the monitor doesn't deliver as high as brightness as you will find on some. But its portability and practicability should overshadow this minor drawback. Fine-tuning the display is fairly straightforward. You can do it on the device itself by double-pressing the power button to bring up a menu, then you can use the up and down arrows and the power button to select things and change them. Or you can download the MSI Display Kit software, although finding it might require a quick Google search as it's not readily listed on MSI's product or download and support pages. Finally, the monitor incorporates several advanced technologies, including MSI's EyesErgo anti-flicker, plus its less blue light technology and anti-glare display. These features are designed to promote healthier viewing habits, protecting your eyes during prolonged screen time, which is a significant plus for those who use it for, obviously, extended use. Overall, the MSI PRO MP161 series portable monitor brings together a host of features, offering a sleek, portable solution for professionals. I hope you enjoyed this video and know I did. Why not check out one of our other videos by clicking this box up here or this one just down here. Otherwise, you can give us a thumbs up, like, subscribe, comment below, let us know what you think, and we'll see you next time.